just within the past 2 hours, we learned one person has now died after a farmhouse fire in Frankfort. A total of 6 people were hurt in that fire this morning, including a 5-year-old boy. Now, right now, we don't know the name of the 39-year-old man who died. We have learned that firefighters pulled him from the burning home before he was flown to a hospital here in Indianapolis. Foul play is not suspected.